what my friends, family, and other people that have subscribed to this channel for some unknown reason. So I have been playing Dragon Ball Legends for 16 days so far. And this event came up called Kakarot. I have not had any trouble with it whatsoever. Until recently. I am halfway through it and now Broly is just being a pain in my ass. So, I figured I'd let you guys see my failures and my successes. Probably the more failures than success, but you know, fuck it. Okay. I don't know how he does this though. I don't get it. How are you so fucking good at your dodges? I suck at this game, by the way, pretty much, so prepare to see my failures, hardcore gamers of this. If you're gonna get heated, please go leave. And maybe
no match for me. Die.
And right off the bat. How did I know that was gonna happen? Ah, shit. Oops. I'm saving that rising rush. Holy crap, I actually might win. Oh, nope, too late. Please die. Please die. Oh, thank God.
That's impossible!
Fuck yes!
Don't push it.
Oh. Finally! I can actually continue without suffering. Wrong person number 5. Skip tickets. Grade up. Oh, and I got everything. Back to the easy shit, I think. Wait. Oh, she's done training. So she's max level. She's my second strongest, next to Ultimate Gohan. I think. Yep, next to Ultimate Gohan. I don't need the Soul Boost because everything's maxed out there. Except all. Set on. Event. Kakarot. Wait. I think that there's only one more after this. I think one more that involves the challenges. I am not much of a commentator, I know. It's like easy to talk when I'm not recording something, but harder if I am. And I don't know why. Oh shit. No, stop it, Broly. Stop it! Not good. She's dead.
What's the matter? Given up already?
That's all my energy, so I gotta get more after this. I almost picked the wrong person and I would have been fucked. I gotta stick with my two strongest at this point.
Oh!
You're in trouble. I would very much appreciate if you would stop hitting me. I'm a girl. Well, that was a waste of a rising rush. Are you... You're pissing me off. You son of a bitch!
Don't make trouble!
If you do not stop with those motherfucking key blasts, I am going to lose my shit. Well, she's done.
Don't make trouble!
Ha. Well, I have enough to do summons. Also, I get to do a summon on something else here too, so give me 1 second. I'll do a single summon of you, I guess. It's gonna be a pointless one, but might as well do it. Fail. Just don't be a git man. Damn it. They're all gonna be bad summons, but hey, maybe we'll get something worth it.
I'm gonna take you down.
Two pods. Okay. Up.
No.
I didn't want Zarbon or Jocko or a member of the Ginyu Force again. two more. That's all I got. And there isn't even a pod or anything. Well, there's probably gonna be another member of the Guinea Force, Jocko or Zarbon again.
Expect no mercy from me.
That's a first that I actually didn't get one of those ones that I mentioned. Last one. An error has occurred. Really? 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 You dick. It's gonna be a bad one. Unless I'm no pods, no nothing that indicates it might be at least extreme. Damn it. How many stars are you now? 3 stars. Well, that's that. And we'll do one more. Get chrono crystals fast. Let me know, please.
You don't have a choice. Get ready. No.
Here goes
another Zarbon. Yamcha! No, Cell Jr. Wow, 2 of them reached level 3 stars, yay! Okay. What am I on in this checkout event? Okay, we're gonna reach battle 30. Take a break and do some PvP. Hopefully I can reach battle 30 at this point.
signal.
Bye, Vegeta. Oh, wait. Okay, bye, Vegeta.
Don't underestimate me. You're a nuisance.
Knock the net.
That's impossible.
What a fool.
Poor Vegeta. He's always getting his ass kicked. You're my third strongest person. You're always getting your ass kicked. 300 plus K, and you're getting your ass kicked. I'll do like two PvP battles after this. Maybe three.
Huh? Are you a Saiyan?
That was just weird. Really? Shit. I actually did make him mad.
I'll show you my full power. Over here.
Nah, damn it.
What just... Bruh!